As per reports, founded in 2012 in the memory of her grandmother, pop star Rihanna's non-profit organization, Clara Linen Foundation, CLF, will help Direct Relief, Partners in Health, Feeding America, the International Rescue Committee, World Health Organization's COVID-19 Solidarity Response Fund as they continue to battle the novel coronavirus pandemic in the United States, the Caribbean, and Africa. Rihanna has joined the rising list of celebrities trying to help counter the pandemic of coronavirus. Her non-profit organization, the Clara Linen Foundation, has contributed $5 million to help prevent, prepare, and respond to coronavirus efforts in the US and worldwide. On Saturday, the executive director of Clara Linen Foundation, CLF, said in his statement, "Never has it been more important or urgent to protect and prepare marginalized and undeserved communities, those who will be hit hardest by this pandemic." The CLF provided funding would go to local food banks serving the elderly and other at-risk communities in the US, healthcare and laboratory protective equipments, establishing and maintaining ICUs, distributing respiratory supplies, testing, care and support for native communities and countries like Haiti and Malawi and more.